Hot dog, Love is Blind. This season, they are going bananas. They have lost all common sense. NYX professional makeup, micro brow pencil. They have lost all common sense. Don't nobody know what's going on. It's probably only going to be one couple to get married, if that. And it's just crazy. And have any of y'all watched A Million Little Things? That show is bananas. We started watching it maybe a couple of months ago, if that. And it is just so good. The drama, oh my god. It gets in depth. It talks about real world stuff, don't get me wrong, you know what I mean? But it also is very dramatic. Has a lot of twists and turns. Good morning, everybody. It is 7:43 and I'm actually in a rush. I am headed to my mom's. We have some errands to run. We gotta stop at the bank first. She wants to be at the bank like super duper early for some reason. Like, as soon as they open, she wants to be there. So that's where we're headed to. I'm priming with the Power Rib Primer. This is my second tube. Love this stuff. I just press it into my skin. Now I'm going to set that with the Maybelline Superstay 24 Hour Foundation. Powder Foundation is a 360. A recent purchase and I really, really like it. The coverage that it gives. Like, I feel like I can wear this alone and be good. Now I'm going in with the Forever Skin Glow by Dior in a shade 3.6 neutral. I'm trying to work with what it's gonna see with my camera. It's but this is one of my favorite foundations, like, hands down, one of my top favorites. Look at that glow, ugh. Now moving into concealer, I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Suede. I thought I got Toast or Toffee, I think, but this one works just as well. But yeah, I'm excited to hang out with my mom. Last time I saw her was the last week. I get so concentrated in these videos that I forget to talk to y'all. Alright, blend. And I'm using a sponge from Elle. This has been my go-to sponge for a while now. I just keep rinsing and repeat. Rinsing and repeat. I always do my under eyes first, like put concealer under them first and then blend them out last. Because I want that bright under eye look, so I let my concealer sit as much as possible. She is on her way to Chicago for a conference. She just got to the airport. She's eating breakfast now. Mama told me I don't have this injury. But yeah, she's gonna be gone for 5 days. Which really sucks because I miss her already. Like, these conferences are great for her. They're great for her CV. They're great for her network and all that stuff. But come on. 5 long days? So you have the goddess, girl, let go, let them go. I can't. Now I'm going into the Fenty setting powder in the shade Pro Filter Instant Retouch setting powder in the shade Lavender 1. You wouldn't think that this would be a great setting powder, but it actually is. Fenty knew what she was doing. I said Fenty. Rihanna knew what she was doing when she pulled this bad boy out of the pocket. And have any of y'all watched A Million Little Things? That show is bananas. We started watching it maybe a couple of months ago, if that. And it is just so good. The drama, oh my god. It gets in depth. It talks about real world stuff, don't get me wrong, you know what I mean? But it also is very dramatic, has a lot of twists and turns. See, when I first used this, I thought it was going to be really, really harsh too. But then I brushed it away. And it just left me like this. Filter grease. And I was like, okay. What other show are we watching? Love is Blind. Girl, Love is Blind. Hot dog, Love is Blind. This season, they are going bananas. They have lost all common sense. NYX professional makeup, micro brow pencil. They have lost all common sense. Don't nobody know what's going on. It's probably only going to be one couple to get married, if that. And it's just crazy. I don't want to say too much, because I don't know who's watched what episode or who hasn't watched what episode, but just know it's crazy. And the episodes they just released, insane. You know how every season, like, there's that one villain of the episode, like of the season, we have that one villain, and they crazy. All right, one brow down, one to go. But I can't wait for Sunday. I'm going over to a friend's house so we can have a little watch party. So that should be fun. I hope she's cool with us pausing and restarting. Cause not restarting, but pausing and then starting all over again. Cause that's how I watch the show. That's how me and my wife watch the show. Like, we'll watch it, and then something will happen, and then we'll pause it, talk about it, and then start the show. Let's start the show. Well, we've done that for as long as we can remember. Okay, brows are done. Now I'm going on with a cream blush. This is the e.l.f. Honey Blush in the shade Caribbean? No, Bali. And it's like this burnt orange color that I think looks so gorgeous. And I still take it up to the temple. I don't know why. I like the way that looks. think this is the earliest I've ever done my makeup. And I'm going back into the Super Stay in the shade 360 and setting the rest of my face. Now I'm going into the Morphe Glam Bronze and Supreme. I didn't know that they didn't make these anymore, which really sucks because these are some good bronzers. Maybe putting it in the center. All right, my battery is about to be determined. I can set my face. Thank you. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Comments, questions, and concerns, leave them down below. I promise I'll get back to you, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bye, guys.